a Martian.
The same, soaring on the wings of selfish pride, flew too high, like Icarus I collide with a world I've tried so hard to leave behind, to rid myself of all but love, give and die. Turn away and not become another nail to pierce the skin of one who loved more deeply than the oceans, more abundant than the tears of a world embracing every heartache. Can I be the one to sacrifice, or grip the spear and watch blood and water flow? Take my world apart, I am on my knees. Take my world apart, broken on my knees. I sit until I stand alone, of a life I should not own. It takes all I am to believe, mercy that covers me. Did you really have to die for me? All I get for all you are is what I need and what getting what my life has cost. Wipe away the crimson stains, all the nails that still remain. One more, I need you now, owe you more each passing hour. The atoms between grace and pride gave up not so long ago. Steal my heart, take the pain, wash my feet and cleanse my pride. Take the selfish, take the weak, all the things I cannot hide. Take my beauty, take my tears, sin so charming, take my world all apart. Take it now, take it now, serve the ones that I despise. Speak the words I can tonight, watch the world I used to love fall to dust and blow away. I love me on the empty cross, tell you what still remain. Take my beauty, take my tears, sin so charming.
Was really, it was written in a time when we had just left college. We had we'd left a community of people we thought we were going to be with for at least a few more years. So all of our friends moving into a very unfamiliar place, starting a career as, you know, for all practical purposes, teenagers, trying to figure out what the rest of our life was going to look like. And it was a really kind of a lonely, scary time for us.